Hello and welcome to Pixel Aquarium. Today we're going to be drawing a coelacanth. These fish are part of an ancient lineage and are distantly related to both lungfish and early tetrapods. There are two species of coelacanths alive today. Both live in the Indian Ocean and are often found living somewhat deep in the water and near caves. These fish were thought to have been extinct since the late Cretaceous period, but they were rediscovered in the 1930s. All right, let's get pixeling.